And we are back on this Tuesday morning. Special guest in the studio, you may recognize him, Tommy Smith. Thanks for getting up this morning.
No problem.
We're talking golf. Of course, we could sit here and talk golf all day long. Mm-hmm. It's that time of year, October, a lot of golf tournaments take place because everybody's taking advantage of it. I would say of the nice weather, but it's hot. But it's hopefully it'll be cooler on the 19th of October.
That's right. We're going to have a golf tournament on the 19th at Callaway Masonic Lodge, and we're going to do the Sunny Hills Golf Tournament.
Okay.
It's going to start the usual 8 a.m. shotgun start, four-man scramble. The registration starts at 7:30 and ends at 8:15. Entry fee is $50 a player or $200 a team.
Yeah.
And lunch is included.
So
you get some food for a change.
And we're looking
for some sponsors, $100 hole sponsors to come out.
Okay.
And all the money we're going to make from this thing, hopefully, it'll go to the Covenant Care Hospice.
Okay.
Last year, we were able to donate a little $4,000. So
we're
hoping to get better this year.
Yeah. So the hospice really, they tend to a lot of people that just are just have trouble taking care of themselves at this point.
So. Correct. So we're looking for everybody to come on out and join us. And we've already talked to the weather folks. It's going to be a great day.
You've put that word in already?
Yeah, yes, we did.
Lauren's around here somewhere.
Yeah, that's okay. We've been reading the computers and checking with the weather folks.
Yeah.
And we've got our almanac out, and the farmer said it's going to be a day.
Oh, there you go.
And the course is going to be relatively, to anyone playing, going to be new because, of course, the hurricane damaged it severely.
Right.
So now everything's been redone. It's all nice and pretty and green again. So.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sunny Hill's fantastic shape. Yeah.
Might even have some different sand traps this time.
Do I find those a lot?
Well, you know, the tree took out of the ground.
There's a new sand trap there, yeah. New obstacles out there on the golf course. All right, best way, if people are interested, what's the best way to get signed up?
They can contact Dan Sermon, who works at the golf course there. He's the grounds manager.
Okay.
850-541-6799. Or Christy Leitner, at 850-773-3619.
Now, if you're just an individual, you don't have a team. I mean, it's four-person teams, but you're just by yourself. You can still come out.
Correct.
Yeah.
$50 a person.
Put on a team.
Yeah.
Do they need to call if they're in that situation? Is it a good idea to call, or do they just show up the morning of and go, look, I want to?
Well, a lot of the other golfers are out there anyway.
Yeah.
So probably if they just show up, there'd be more enough folks to make up a team.
Yeah.
And
I would say so.
You know, most people on the golf course are kind of friendly.
Yeah. So. I would say so.
Be a good time.
That's right. All right, Tommy, thank you very much.
Thank you, Chris.
Once again, if you need some more of that information, we will have it up on our website in just a little bit on mypanhandle.com.